So we're out here at Red Cypress Brewery, Winter Springs, Florida, homegrown. We're here for the Tom and Dan BDM 24 karat Golden Ale release.
Is the gold absolutely does nothing.
Oh yeah. We're laughing, we see it swirling around, we're like $1,000 of gold. All the brewers are like, man, we shoveled out probably $250 worth of gold and mush into the garbage yesterday. And I'm like, oh yeah, extreme waste.
Yep.
We love you guys, thank you, cheers.
Cheers.
All about the waste.